Hello?
Come on, work with me.
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Barely.
I don't know what's going on. My headphones stopped working completely.
Weird. We'll try mine maybe? I don't know.
No, it's working now, is what I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
But what were you saying about
1919? Lobby password.
What now?
I have no idea.
I think you were trying to get stuff last night.
Oh yeah, we were working towards something on you, weren't we? I think you were wanting to finish your Rakna Kadachi bow, though.
I have the stuff for that, except the money.
Oh, okay. I didn't know you had everything to complete it.
Well, I don't know until I make the first part.
Oh.
Well there. Good luck out there.
In that case, just post whatever you want to hunt. I don't think you can finish it till we beat the Teostra anyway.
Start with this one then.
You really need to upgrade your kitty's equipment too. Oh wait, no, I did that last night, didn't I? Forgot to put kitty in ranging armor and the Camellios weapon.
Just say the word.
in a moment.
Don't forget to eat. Flies are gnats. Oops.
What happened?
I accidentally bumped the trigger and you just disappeared. Well, I guess I gotta wait for the cutscene to finish for you. Oops.
Cutscene? What cutscene?
Or maybe if you just need to, you know, load or something. Ow. Down in Oni. Yeah, apparently a bunch of heavy bow gunners are happy because they changed the cluster bombs to back how they used to be before they were fucking arc shots. So now they hit and explode a bunch of explosions in a concentrated area rather than arc, hope to god you hit. And they get mad because your wife has just shot you with a cluster bomb.
I tried not to use those ones.
Yeah, they were too damn efficient not to, though. Just like the part that makes my brain hurt. Oh, hey, the snail's here. And my nose. It's kind of weird, some of the surfaces you can slide on. And I missed.
Said hi.
Yeah, I just saw that. Aren't you sleeping? Ah, nice.
I thought he was.
Ooh.
Let's keep it up.
Maybe I can catch that in time. Yes! I wish those worked on me.
Leave this monster to me! There it is!
We should hit it.
The book! Why did it knock me off?
I have no idea. What the fuck just got going on?
I don't know! It suddenly ran like it was gonna hit something and then threw me off.
You must have hit the wrong button. Because I remember I need some claws from this guy from some of the decos I was working on.
What was that?
Ground slam?
Some humans could learn from you.
That hit me from a mile away.
It's got a hell of a range.
I'm shooting fucking balls.
Yeah, you're telling me that. Stop shooting. Sharpen and then smash his skull in.
Revive
my trusty weapon. Going to play with the Tigrex. Crunch.
Looks useful.
That sucks. Exactly what I had in mind, but that works.
It did not let me hit the button this time.
One hit. Mm-hmm. been kidding. Or managing to grab every fucking mount, aren't you?
Not intentionally.
Does not want you to hunt or guard that, huh?
If you will excuse me.
Dude, go away. Jesus Christ.
Laughably easy.
Ah, I got two beast gems out of it.
Me too.
Weird. I got a fowl though, that was pretty. Oh, I forgot to turn in the options on.
Hello.
Hey Google, stop.
and Google Jam.
Oh, I don't have enough glow guts now.
Ah, so we
you
do need
used
to hunt
one
something.
On. You used one on something.
Got me. I don't remember using any, so.
Well, you apparently did, because I don't have enough now.
It must have been one of the gems I've made you. First page, can't kill it with fire. Unless you're wanting to do a duo quest or something.
I've been waiting for you.
Go beat up a bug. I have hope that they'll bring back the other big bug since they have this big bug again.
Which bug are you talking about?
I think it's called like Naracelia. It's another giant spider. Last one I remember it in. Mind you, it probably was in other ones, but the last one I remember it in was 4.
All according to plan.
If you see a rock lizard, don't forget to take a picture.
A major step forward.
Thank you. itchy.
Have a closer look.
Cypher, what are you doing?
All according to plan.
What's this?
Found it.
I assumed you did. It was heading towards you. Try to bring a friend over to play, so. Oh, it's bringing itself, so never mind. I will be there in a few minutes. So don't die.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of wish that the stamina spirit birds, once you got a full stamina bar, would just refill your stamina like a piece of food.
Yeah!
You're a web,
thank
dude.
You, kitty. Not anymore. Your friend has reached us.
Yeah, like I said, I thought as soon as I was about to reach it, I decided to go take a flight to you.
Direct line. Just faster that way. Stop webbing me, you asshole!
What's this whole thing?
And your friend's gone.
The fucking ah! Fine, if it comes back again, I'm totally gonna snag it. Oh well, I'll be there in just a second.
Will you leave me alone, Bink? Being you
right
now.
You exist. Hear us, Q.
Oh no, mommy's nearby. That's why.
I missed.
Oh,
I came here and tried to run away.
A major step forward.
Your friend is
back. Yes, she is. Oh, he is. Focus on getting yourself healed.
Follow me, monster!
You fuck it. Hit left. Wasted my damn puppet spider on it too. I think I need some bones.
Let's have a close-up.
what do we have here?
All according to plan.
Stop eating.
I'm trying to do.
He's a healthy mofo this time, isn't he?
Mine now.
Mm-hmm. At least you know it wasn't chasing me this time.
Fucking area behind us is a god, man. I don't like bugs.
Looks useful.
Wait a minute, our thunder rock wizard.
Huh?
So be there in a minute, I found a rock wizard.
You got a what?
A rock lizard.
Oh yeah, don't forget to take a photo.
How are you, kid?
Okay. Glow guts, right?
Yeah. And lots of money.
Murder it is.
It's all over for you.
Color. Days, I'll find out what that other drop possibility is. Got a bunch of shark claws.
Laughably easy.
What you doing, Inspector Bob? Who's finding anything edible, huh? Golden spirit bug plate. Okay, cool.
Hello.
time.
I finished the rock lizard, so plus I was trying to follow the person was.
In front of your house.
Pile of sleeping on the floor on my shoes on that towel I put down.
A what?
There is a pile of kitten sitting on my shoes that are on top of that red towel I laid down because I peed on the floor.
Ah. Then get me some more to drink.
Oh,
Looks like Ryukar is playing the original Ninja Turtles again.
Oh.
Poor bastard.
I guess I'll just go down the list. This is the next quest.
Ooh, I actually need the call from Mud Boy.
After this, I think I'm gonna get off, though.
No, you can never get off. You must hunt.
I'll make it quick. I must not fall asleep trying to do shit.
That'll do.
I love plant cats. Try not to die to the Mizune laser.
That's one down.
What the hell kind of noises is he making this time? You alive?
Yes.
I'm just asking. You're kind of just chilling at camp.
I was collecting the items. I had an issue when we first started.
Oh. Yeah, if you're gonna get off, maybe we can just watch like an anime or something tonight.
One objective in the back.
Hey, big boy.
I shall bring it down.
I don't want to bring it down. I want to pet him. Skin ogres need pets. Because they are good boys. Can I trade my paladin for a Zen ogre? Birds. And then it's time to start beating up before I'm using. Oh, and then it ran away. fine. We're gonna beat up the mud boy first, then.
Find the rock lizard. This time I found the boulder lizard.
Take it. I don't remember if there's one who wants that too.
It's too late.
I already killed it.
Found a relic.
Cool. Where the hell are
you? On this house up top here.
Oh yeah, on the far side. It's like I just kind of see you on the map, so I'm not entirely sure where the hell you are.
Got a golden something orb.
Oh, I fucking hate you. I've been trying to get one of those damn things for a while now.
It was on the ground. It was like a
Yes, I figured it was on the ground. All I got was a golden tube. There is no god.
What? Well, come here then. Usually you don't eat candy, so. Surprised you want a piece of candy today.
Guess who's coming to play anyway?
Let us dance.
Come on, Mizune, hurry up. It's a itty bitty Mizune.
That is little. I don't think it's quite tiny crown, but...
Yeah, I don't think it's a micro, but it's definitely little.
Your purple
I love fucking Turf Wars, it's so cool. Oh, time to return that favor. Bud boy, here we come. Later, Zen Ogre.
Bye, Zenny.
If you're more than welcome to come play.
Decided I wasn't interested
enough
to get followed.
Fine. You don't have any other instincts on you, do you? Mm-hmm. We could totally bring him over to play again. Maybe even mount him. Severed his tail. It's dead.
I was okay. In the middle of that anyway.
I know.
I couldn't do anything about that.
I'll be taking that. I'll put this to good use. Don't worry.
I'm pretty sure knowing you, you've already carved the tail.
No, actually.
That's first.
I'll help myself, thank you.
Oh, I'm itchy.
Scratch. Still no orb.
Damn.
I hate you. Seriously, just as I'm about to run and go to it, it decides to come back, huh? Might as well see if this other wire bugs come back. Ooh, it's a puppet spider. You know, I think I'm gonna go bring us a Zen Ogre. Oh, not what I meant to do!
Revive my trusty weapon!
We're not. That didn't hit you, honestly.
I know. I was expecting it to hit me too.
Face my fury!
Me.
Tail at least. Check them real quick.
Need more pulling.
I'm gonna go pick up a Zimmer. The Sin Ogre. God damn it. It would, wouldn't it? Ooh. I'll take a Magnum Hollow though. wavering tier. Baby food. Still find it super weird to carve bubbles off of it.
I don't know.
Seriously? I finally got the fucking orb.
Well, I'm racking up the plates, though.
I mean, that's not a bad thing.
Three plates. And one Zenogre Jasper?
You got the fucking... I hate you so damn much. I've been waiting for you.
Until next time.
Yeah, I've never gotten his fucking Sky Jasper. Sorry, this low rank. Sorry, I have gotten this guy, his Zenogre Jasper, once. What's this item I've never gotten from him then, in low rank? Weird. Maybe it's a Torn. still gonna need to hunt a butt ton of rain giants.
Thank you, guys.
Why?
I need its fur. For a bunch of stuff I need to make. Yeah, let's do that. Eventually, I will make one of my kitties Robo Kitty, but for now, Kitty matches me. We're both cosplaying. Okay, and you're so. Really?
It kind of hurt.
I summon thee. You're such a beauty.
Oh,
counting on you, little friend.
Fuck you.
Quite adorable.
Seriously, why haven't I been able to shoot back the hoop?
Sharp as ever.
I need a ton more money.